starving in the zoo. I eat horse cloth. Greetings, Witcher.
Hear about the White Lady?
As I hoped. My notice has been hanging so long, sun's near bleached it blank.
Seems your White Lady's a noon wraith.
That means... gods, poor Luzi.
Luzi. She was gonna marry, right?
Yeah. Her parents swore her to a smith from the city. Well-to-do, sure, but older and more brittle than elven ruins. Luzi ran from the altar out into the fields, where she slashed her veins. Used the silver dagger she'd gotten for the betrothal. Wait, let me show you. Luzi's parents couldn't bear to sell it, bury it even. They left it in my care.
I want to send her away, but I've got to bring her close, lure her first. I need an object to belong to her. Dagger would be perfect.
Take it, but kill Luzi. Promise me. She shouldn't suffer no more.
It's clear as the eternal fire.
Move it!
Greetings, Witcher.
Problem solved. You can go back to your fields.
Thank you. Your coin. And may fortune smile upon you.
Well,
it's not safe to go out in the streets anymore.